Ellen from United Spoken English Center. Today we are going to discuss about the Mars mission of Elon Musk. Okay, I will give you now the disclaimer. This video is not for criticizing anybody or not forcing anybody to do like that. I am just telling my opinion to you. I am just telling my idea. I am just sharing my ideas to you. So that will be this full of video. So let's start the video. We all know that the greatest scientist of this century is Elon Musk, who have introduced lots and lots of improvement in this modern world. For that electricity car, he have introduced the electric car. Then I'll give you an example. Elon Musk saved a lot of money while launching the space comparing to the others, because he made a simple trick to save lots and lots of money. Because we will see, if you see the rocket launch means, you can know the boosters at the bottom of the rocket or the launching vehicle. So these boosters help the rocket or the satellite to go to the space. After that, the boosters will be separated with the help of a remote control. Then after that, the boosters will safely land on the surface of water. So this booster also will cost lot of money while a rocket launch. So he made a trick. He introduced a new technology. He tried that booster to come back once again to the launching position. So by that he saved lot of money. So now also they are using the same boosters. So like this, he made lot of plans. He introduced a lot of new technologies to us. So he told that in 2022, 2023, 2024, I think that years, he will launch a rocket where 1 million people will land at the surface of Mars. So lot of people are telling that or seeing that it is proud to human, it's a proud to science. So lot of people are encouraging that. I don't know why we are encouraging that. Because okay, I will tell that this is my opinion and I am sharing my ideas to you. So for example, I will give you an example. When you get sick, what will you do? Will you treat your body or others' body? You just treat your body. You just treat your health, not others' health. Like that, if we have a problem in this year, we should just treat the earth. That means we should solve the problem for this year, not to seeking for other planets. It's like a childish thing, because the earth, this earth has given us a lot of things. Because see that we have polluted a lot and lot this earth. I read my textbook that told that the plastic which is in the Pacific Ocean is higher than the value of the stars which is located in this galaxy. So that much we are polluted. We polluted this. But if we think means, we can just renew this world with the help of this modern science. We are seeking for another planet. We are trying to live in the another planet. Why can't we renew our planet? By introducing the low price electric cars, by introducing lots and lots of scientific in a very low price, people will buy and use that. That may reduce the pollution. That may reduce the global warming. We are telling that if global warming is in the higher levels, the earth, our land, will be occupied by water. Is this science cannot reduce the global warming? Can't we reduce the global warming with the help of our modern science? We can. That's the answer. We can do that. If we have a real awareness about it, if we think in a helping mind, if we think in a business mind, means we can't do like that, because if you think in business mind, thinking of that like is not a problem. But if you think in business mind, means your mind will tell, if I make in low price means, then how can I get profit? Like that only your thoughts will go. So I think we can renew our youth, because we have the extraordinary technology. We are introducing lots and lots of technology nowadays. Day to day every technology is growing. Then why are we not thinking about saving our world? Then why are we quoting in our notes, in the back of our notes, save water, save earth, like that the quotes are marked? Then why we are trying to escape from this earth? Escaping from a problem won't be a great solution. Facing the problem, that will be the great solution. So once again I will tell that this is just my opinion. I am just sharing my ideas. I am not accusing, I am not criticizing, but I thought like this, so I shared you like this. I think you have understood that. Okay, you just remember about your body. Will you get sick in your health? You just want to treat your health, not about others' health.